Hello everyone. In our previous lesson, we enabled user identification and controlled our users by creating user-based rules. In this lesson, there is no domain join. We will authenticate our users who use Linux, MacBook or Windows but do not join the domain with the authentication portal. To do this, let's go to User Identification under the Device tab. Here we come to the authentication portal and edit from here. Let's enable the authentication portal and select our authentication profile that we created in our previous lessons. Here we select redirect and write here the IP of our firewall. When the user wants to go to the internet, our firewall will open the authentication portal page for this user, and the user will access the internet by entering their credentials on this page. I say OK. After making the authentication portal settings, we need to go under the Policy tab and create an authentication rule. In previous versions of Palo Alto it is referred to as Captive Portal, in new versions it is referred to as Authentication. Let's add it by saying add. Let it be called Authentication Portal Policy. Let's come to the source, our source is inside zone. I don't choose the source address and source users part, I leave any, I go to destination. In destination, I choose outside and go to the service section, and in the service section, let's choose HTTP and HTTPS. Let's come to the action part and choose the default web form in authentication and say OK. Let's apply the changes we made to our firewall. Our settings have been loaded successfully, let's close our window and go to our client and do our test. When we come to the client side, let's open our web browser and try to access a page. For example, I write yavasbullet.com. As you can see, firewall took us directly to the authentication portal. On this page, we will enter our username and password. If we are authorized, we will access the internet. Let's log in with the IT user one that we created earlier. After typing our username and password and logging in, we can now access the internet. Now let's go to the firewall side and check our logs. When we come to the firewall side and look at the logs, we can see that IT user 1 logs out to the internet with the LAN to WAN rule in the source section. When we come to the authentication section here, you can see that IT user 1 is connected through the authentication portal. Here you can see that the connection type is authentication portal. The server profile is LDAP and the name of our rule is Authentication Portal Policy. In this way, we can control users who do not join the domain with the authentication portal. That's all for now in this lesson. See you in our next lesson. Bye.